If you're looking to change up your practice matches recently, and if they're getting stale, then this is the video for you. Hi, I'm Jesse Golub from Golub Tennis and USPTA Tennis Professional. There are tons of ways to make your practice sessions or matches with your buddy just fresh and a little different. And so of course you can use your normal scoring with add 2 out of 3 sets, maybe 3 out of 5, if you're daring enough, especially nowadays. but also there's a lot of alternative scoring methods you can use. There's something called the Fast 4 scoring, which is really popular with USTA, and you just go all the way till 4 games, for first to 4, 2 out of 3. So it's about like 20 minutes a set, so it's not very long. So if you only have like an hour, maybe after work or something, that would be a pretty good option. And also another fast way of playing is tiebreakers. So you can do like 7-point tiebreakers or 10-point super tiebreakers, and maybe play 2 out of 3 sets of just tiebreakers, maybe 3 out of 5. I think it's called tiebreak 10s or something like that. It's a new official scoring method that's used in a few pro tournaments. Also, starting at 2-all is really good because it makes the set shorter, about I think it's 20 minutes as well for the most part. But the scoring is not different. You just start at 2-all, which is really nice. Another way is just changing up and not starting at love all. You could do 30-30, you could do 15-all, love 30, 30-love, whatever you're trying to practice that day with your practice partner. And then the last one, and I'm sure there's many more, is a pro set. And we did this in college for doubles. Just instead of playing first to 6 games, you play first to 8 games. And you can play one set and just last a little bit longer. So again, if you're looking to improve your game, and if you're just looking for some new ideas maybe to add to your practice session, maybe you want to add it to your practices. Maybe you have another coach and you want to say, hey, how can I change things up on the side as well? Do you have any ideas? You can text me at 774-328-6736. All right, have a great day. Bye.